J'espère que vous allez tous bien, moi aussi je vais très bien par la grâce de Dieu. Je suis encore revenue sur ma chaîne avec une nouvelle recette. Aujourd'hui, on va apprendre comment faire les beef bega et les begaro. Les beef bega qu'on appelle en français les burgers de bœuf. Comme je vous ai toujours dit, avec Mama Bishop, c'est le restaurant dans vos maisons. Hello guys, welcome to our channel. Today we are going to teach how to make beef bega and the begaro. So if it's your first time to watch my video, don't forget to subscribe. Let's go in my kitchen and learn something nice. Let's go. Pour commencer mes vidéos, pour commencer mes begaro, j'aurai besoin de 500 grammes of this one. Ça c'est 1 kilo, je vais utiliser la moitié, donc 500 grammes. 500 grammes de farine, c'est vraiment la moitié de ça. Ok, this is 1 kg, I'm going to use half of this. Ok, I get my half. With my half, I'm going to mix with 2 eggs. Je vais mélanger avec 2 œufs. Les œufs. Après, je vais mettre le sel. This is my salt. I'm just gonna put a pinch of salt. After that, I'm gonna use my butter. But this butter, I need to melt it. I'm gonna melt my butter. Je vais chauffer le beurre. Après avoir chauffé le beurre, je vais chauffer also my milk. I'm going to warm my milk also because this begaro need a warm water and warm milk. Je vais chauffer le milk, je vais chauffer aussi le butter et de l'eau aussi. Ok. That is my milk. I put my milk also in the microwave and my butter. So, what I'm going to do now, I'm going to use a teaspoon for everything. Teaspoon or tablespoon. For my teaspoon, on 500 grams, I'm going to use 6 teaspoons. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, I get my butter now. Ok, mes chers amis, j'ai mélangé ma farine, les œufs et le beurre. Je vais maintenant mélanger. I'm going to mix everything together now. J'ai mixé ma farine, les œufs et la beurre. After mixing my flour, my eggs and my butter, I'm going to mix now my milk. Milk I wanna put, I'm going to put 100. Yeah. Ça c'est 100 ml. And I'm going to mix also with my water. 100 also. Don't forget guys, this milk and the water, it was a warm one. J'ai chauffé. J'ai chauffé mes milk, j'ai chauffé de l'eau aussi. Donc, it's a warm one. C'est de l'eau tiède. Et le milk. Après, je vais mettre le sucre. This is my brown sugar. I'm gonna put 4 teaspoons. Je mets le sucre. Je mets 4 cuillères. Après, le sugar. Après, près de sugar, je vais mettre les yeast. This is my yeast now. I'm going to mix it with my sugar and everything. I'm not going to put a full one because this is 10 grams. I'm going to use 8 and leave 2 grams inside. Okay. If you touch here, you can feel something. J'ai laissé quelque chose, j'ai pris 8 grammes. Après avoir mixé ça, je vais mixer everything together now. I'm going to mix everything together with the milk and the flour. This everything now. Is it my mix? After mixing everything, I did put this one also, my yeast inside. I'm gonna let it rest because you put yeast inside. I'm gonna let it rest for 3 hours. Je vais laisser ça pendant 3 heures. Après, on va encore revenir sur ça. After 3 hours. There's my mix now. You can see that it's raised. It was small, now it's big up to here. You can see that. Et voilà les dames. Après 3 heures de temps, voilà ma pâte de farine. Maintenant je vais mixer. I'm going to mix it now together. Going to mix it and add some flour. Yeah, this is very nice now. You can see that it's not thick, it's not soft, and it's not hard also. Now, what I'm going to do now, I'm going to start cut it in small portion. Because I don't have a scale now to scale, I usually make 120 grams. For one roll, but I don't have a scale. I'm gonna just use my fingers. Okay, I'm gonna use, this is a cooking oil, né? I'm gonna just touch it so that the flour or my mix can't stick on my finger. This is a size for 120. Okay. Before putting it on my tray, what I'm going to do now is to spray. I'm going to spray my tray because it's going to go in the oven. I need to spray it so that it's not going to stack on the tray before you remove it. one roll must be 120 grams. Because I don't have a scale, I'm going to use just my finger. Try to make it same size. Et voilà, I'm done now. From 500 grams of flour, I get 8 rolls. Okay, I think this must be the right size because on 1 kg I always get 16. That must be right. After that, what I'm going to do now is going to be to put the eggs. Spread the eggs on top of my rolls. Eggs and just spread it on top here of our rolls. Yeah, there is it. I'm done with the eggs. Now I'm going to spray my seeds. guéri. Now it's done now. I'm going to wait after 1 hour again. And then I'm going to put it in the oven. Let's wait for 1 hour. After 1 hour, they're coming back. Et voilà les dames. Après 1 heure du temps, voilà les résultats maintenant. On va mettre ça dans le four. Je vais mettre 180 degrés pour 20 minutes. Yeah, guys. After waiting for 1 hour, I'm going to put it in the oven. 20 minutes for 180 degrees. Okay. Let's put in the oven now. Wait. After 20 minutes in the oven, there's the result now. Our bagel. Now, what am I going to do now? I'm gonna finish with my bagel, beef bagel, and cut it. Put inside of our bagel. Okay. I'm going to start with my beef bagel now. To start with the beef bagel, I'm going to chop my onion. This is my onion now. After chopping the onion, I'm going to mix everything together now. For my spice, everything is gonna be a tablespoon. Sorry, a teaspoon. Donc, a small spoon. I'm gonna use small spoons here. Beef stock. Nutmeg. Black pepper. Black pepper. And salt. I'm gonna put some pinch of salt here. Okay. After that, I'm going to mix everything together. After mixing everything now, I'm going to cut it and portion it now. Yes. These are bigger now. We get 6 portions. Okay. These are bigger now. Après, after that, we are going to put it on the heat now to heat it. Okay. To do now because it's a homemade and I don't have a griller, I'm going to use a pan now. I'm going to use my pan, I put some oil in my pan, I'm going to grill it on the pan.
So we don't do like that. Mommy, don't do that.
I'm going to do this like this. I don't want to burn it. Yeah, we get it. There's our beef burger. Mes chers abonnés, on a bien reçu notre burger de bœuf. Bien reçu. Wow. Can you smell it?
So yummy.
So yummy, yummy, yummy. Can you smell it? Wow. After that, I'm going to put, this is my Jimmy sauce, the barbecue sauce. I'm going to put some just on top. Now, when I'm making the burger, I'm going to add more Jimmy sauce on top. I'm going to add Jimmy sauce on top. Now, everything is done. I'm going to switch off the pan. And then I'm going to use my barbecue sauce on top. Yeah. After that, I'm gonna take the cheese. For my cheese to be melted, I'm gonna just put it inside of the pan. Here's my bag again now. I'm gonna cover. Yeah, there's my cheese now. My cheese is melt. Everything is fine now. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna start with some mayonnaise on the bread. Very, very yummy. Very, very yummy. This is for the kid now. I'm going to plate it like this. Tomato, onion, and one bit on top. I can put chili. I'm going to put this mayonnaise on top. And I'm gonna put a Jimmy sauce. Here we go. For Bright, he doesn't like this. Let me add lettuce for Bright. Here's our baker now. Voila les dames. My baker is done. This is a double baker, because I put two bakers inside, and this is a simple baker, only one. We are done for today. Voila les dames, on a fini pour aujourd'hui. Notre bega est là, notre roll est là. Everything is fine, everything is lekker. See you. À la prochaine. Bye bye. Okay, wait, I'm going to put some chips because I'm going to serve my bega with chips. Some chips for the bega. Here we go. My chips is there. You can enjoy it. Thank you for watching us. See you later. Bye.
David,
no.
Yes, mom. Here's your burger now. Come and take. This is a double trouble burger. This is a music bag safe.
Okay,
here's your burger. Enjoy.
Thank you.
I take this one because I love the small one.
Thank you,
Mommy.
You love chili.
Yeah.
Say something to my people. Mmm, so yummy. Guys, don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and comment.
Hello. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and comment. We love you. Bye-bye.
Bye.
And don't forget to click.